Hello children, namaste. Hope you all are being safe and secure at home. Yes, good children. Okay, last few classes we have learnt alphabets. Have you all remember all those letters? Yes. Shall we recall once again? Yes, come on children. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, and N. Very clever, very good children. Today also we are going to learn next few letters. Come on, let's all learn. What are they? Yes, O, P, Q, and R. Yes, children. Now we are going to learn these letters, how to write, and the phonic sounds of the letters, and the objects start from these letters. Okay, children, come on, let's all learn the alphabets.
O, capital O. Start from the top and make a big circle to the left. Small O. Start from the middle and make a small circle to the left.
Very good, children. You have to practice like this. Okay, fine. Now we are going to learn the sound of letter O. See here, this is Oliver. Oliver feels sleepy. So he goes to his bedroom and switch on the light. Now again he off the light because he start to sleep. What he did at room? Yes, he off the light and on the light. What he did? Off, on, off, on, o, o. Yes, that's the sound of letter O. Very good, children. Now we are going to learn the objects start from the letter O. Shall we see? Yes, see here, children. Good. Yes, this is O for orange. What is this? Orange. O for octopus. What is this? Octopus. O for onion. Say all of you, onion. And this is owl. Say all of you, owl. O for owl. Very good. Next letter, P. Come on, let's see letter P.
P. Capital P. Start from the top and draw a standing line down. Go again to the top and draw a curve up to the middle. Small p. Start from the middle and move down below the bottom. Then go to the middle and make a half circle to meet the line at
now
the bottom.
Now we are going to learn the sound of letter P. This is Paul. Paul celebrates his birthday. Paul's mother prepared a pink birthday cake. Paul blows out the candle but lights up again. So Paul puff out the candle. Puh, puh, puh. Yes, this is the sound of letter P. Very clever, children. Say all of you, purr. Yes. Now we are going to learn the objects start from the letter P. Come on, let's all learn. This is P for pencil. This is pencil. All of you say P for pencil. Very good. And P for pineapple. What is this? Pineapple. And P for pear. Say all of you, P for pear. Very good. And P for penguin. What is this? Very good. Penguin. Next, we are going to learn the letter Q.
Q. Capital Q. Start from the top and make the capital letter O. Then, from inside the O, make a slanting line to the right, reaching the bottom. small q. Start from the middle and make a small c. Next, go to the middle again and make a standing line to reach below the bottom and make a hook tail.
Hope children, you have learned how to write the letter Q. Now we are going to learn the sound of letter Q. Come on, let us see. Once, Queen goes to the park with family. Queen sees small duckling and ducks in the pond, and the duck and duckling start to quacking. Squawk, quack, quack. Very good. What's the sound of letter Q? The sound of letter Q is qua. See all of you? Qua. Yes, very good. That's the sound of letter Q. Now we are going to learn the objects. Start from the letter Q. Come on, let's see the objects. See here, children. Q for Queen. All of you say Queen. And Q for quill. All of you say quill. Very good. And Q for quiet. What is this? Quiet. Quiet means we should not talk. We should be quiet. Very good. And Q for quilt. All of you say quilt. What is this? Quilt. Very good. Now we are going to learn the next letter R.
Capital R. Start from the top and draw a standing line down. Go again to the top and draw a curve till the middle. Then draw a slanting line to the bottom. Small r. Start from the middle and draw a standing line to the bottom. Again, go to the middle and draw a small curl towards the right.
Good children, hope you all learnt well. Practice like this. Okay, fine. Now we are going to learn the sound of letter R. See here, this is my rock. Rock rips a rag. The rag produces sound. Rrr, rrr, rrr. Say all of you, rrr. Yes, that's a sound of letter R. What's the sound of letter R? R sound is ra. See all of you? Ra. Yes. Now, I hope you all learnt well. Now, we are going to learn the objects. Start from the letter R. See here. Yes, what is this? This is rose. R for rose. What color is this? Yes, this is red color. Rose is red color. And this is rabbit. See all of you? Rabbit. And this is rocket, R for rocket. Say all of you. Yes, rocket. Yes, and then this is rainbow. Say all of you. Rainbow. Yes, and this is radish. Say all of you. Yes, radish, R for radish. Yes, very good children. Clever children you are all. Hope you all learnt all these letters, how to write and what is the sound of these letters and what are the objects start from these letters. Yes, am I right, children? Yes, do well, practice well. I will send some worksheet along with this video. Do it well. Send the images that you have after you have completed. Bye, children. Thank you.